I'm very, very happy with the way the NOMA systems work. I'm extremely pleased with the opportunity Africa has to participate in making its own policies regarding address assignments for its operators. We like the fact that it's an open process and we can all participate collectively in a multi-stakeholder environment to achieve that. And we believe that any form of change that takes that opportunity away from Africa is not in the interest of Africa, therefore not in the interest of developing countries. We would like to all participate together to make policies which are localized, that benefit all of us in the development of a single internet, not multiple internets. Thank you.